Yeah, yeah. So, I'm playing this part directly after part 4. So I'm about to fight boss. Alright, let me get to it. That hurt. Oh, can't hit him while he's on fire. Oh,
it's a focus in battle.
Really?
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes,
far to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Alright, well, y'all just got a boss battle, God.
Druth was a troubled man. A scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Last time I defeated the god, I had fights waiting for me, so a bit more.
The Northmen say that the defender of Mustel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the forefront. Waging war against all the gods, he will be victorious. And then burn the whole world with fire.
Got a fun back. Those of you interested in the whole permadeath theory, there's videos out about it. I've only died twice, so I don't blame. This is the sucky part about not having a HUD or a map. Did I go the wrong way? Looks like I might have gone the wrong way. Oh no. Missed the turn. I'll tell them about that. I can't front. For this game to be this empty, you feel the atmosphere. The ambient sound of the thunder, the lightning, the crackle of the fire, the voices, the wind.
Really? Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Open the gate! No, don't! It's dangerous! It's dangerous! Don't open the gate!
Darkness.
Don't.
The darkness. Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into Helheim.
Shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Hey Cortana. Screenshot. Screenshot. She didn't. Alright. Hey Cortana. Screenshot. Sorry, guys. And girls. I'm gonna make that a background. I'm actually going to. I'll go through this first. My third death. God dang it. I will say this about the combat. It's a little tough being that it's in third person. Her dodge and dip, and it's tough. I walk through this door, crossing this bridge. Chick is definitely badass. I'm looking at that.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another.
Oh! Okay, boss battle number two. Oh!
Over.
Alright, now I want to stop for real. Jeez, I wasn't expecting a little mini boss. Yeah, we're gonna stop right here, guys. I might have to redo that part over, I don't know. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. This is part one.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find your own path.
Three, four,
align yourself
five,
to its
five,
secrets.
Six? I don't know.
You will find yours.
Six. Five, six. I don't know. I can't even remember because I'm playing back-to-back sessions. But anyway, thank you for watching. Hero.